All right, we would like to welcome everybody. We are going to have our installation of officers and members for the year 2013. So I would ask all the officers and members to raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, say your name, do solemnly swear that I will uphold my duties as a member, officer of Civil Aid Services, and that I will uphold the laws of the United States and of New York State to the best of my ability and perform my duties helping others to the best of my ability. So help me God. Congratulations. You are now our officers and members for 2013. I would like to welcome everyone again. Civil Aid Services faces an exciting year. We have a new office, which Civil Aid Services is now going to be, has already opened and will now be working from in Brooklyn, in addition to the work they've done in Queens and Manhattan and the Bronx. So it should be an exciting year. We face many different challenges and opportunities, and Civil Aid Services is dedicated to helping people in the community. It has sponsored training in first aid. It has sponsored courses in fire safety. And it is going to be continuing to work together with government agencies, with the police, with the fire, with all kinds of city and state agencies that help people. And that's the mission of Civil Aid. So welcome to this dinner as we celebrate another year with our new officers in a headquarters and working to help people. So thank you very much. I'd like to introduce our Deputy Commissioner, David Young. David, would you like to say a few words? Deputy Commissioner David Young, the CEO of Civil Aid Services, has worked very hard in organizing different events and has done a great deal in terms of helping meet the needs of the community. So I would like to present Deputy Commissioner David Young.
Thank you, Commissioner. Assemblyman Colton, actually he is representing New York State and also New York City as a Brooklyn area, our assemblyman. So please give a big applause to our Commissioner Colton. We welcome everyone here. 我们非常欢迎大家的光临。在今天我们在这里呢，有这么多队员，我们马上呢就做一个嘉奖的仪式。Right now we're just starting our officers standing up here. We hope everyone, you know, 站立。 整齐的一点啊，大家都站起来，整齐的，像刚才这样子。站起来以后，我们准备加那些今天要加奖的那些大家哈。那么我们桌上有一些哈，在大家的台上大家看到了，我们民安队呢，其实最老的民安队呢，是真正从香港民安队来参加的，他们就已经在香港的民安队服务了有30多年，然后来到美国呢。 刚好在2005年我们民安队成立的时候呢，我们就有很多志同道合的大家呢就组织起来美国的民安队。 Actually we formed the CAS since 2005 and all these officers they all belong a lot of United States Civil Aid Services member since then, since 2005 and before that we have back to 1952 is a Hong Kong Civil Aid Services that was formed during the Second World War. And that time, a lot of senior members, they were served during that time. 很多的真正的民安队的队员在香港呢，在当时已经有参加的队员也在这里呢，也包括了他们多年的为社区服务，把这个非常有意义呢来乘船到美国来了。所以今天的民安队呢，其实呢有很有意义的为大家、为社区、为我们的人类服务，不只是美国，其实他们都是为大家贡献。所以我们呢，在场各位给大家的掌声好吗 ？Thank you, thank you very much for all the officers helping our communities and Hong Kong Civil Service.Become United States Civil Services members, and they've been serving our countries and our communities and even different part of the countries. And 2 years ago, we was helping someone's, you know, like a very bad tragedies happens. I know in Japan, like the earthquake, we try to help the peoples in different part of the world, even they are suffers there at that time. And,Hopefully, we will try to expand our services to all different peoples, all right, in our communities. And thank you very much. And right now, you see all the officers here. We will give out so many different colors that represent they are serving more than 2 years of the service. And besides that, we also have other come up on their arm.Actually, you see what we're doing this? This is the team leaders. So when they're putting this on, like a sergeant's rank from the different officers, the team leaders we add on, they at least like more than 3 years service, and they put out a lot of time servicing all the service and the event.They do a lot of work.
USA, dated May 31st, 2013. Zhou Bin Zhang. Chi Zhong Mu. Congratulations. Congratulations. Thank you.
Chief Abraham.
Juan Sen Wang.
Yao Cheng, Tom Lin, please come up to the stage. Yeah, please come up. Okay.
I'm presenting you now with the certificate of acknowledgement presented to you as our honorable advisor, May 13th, 2013. Congratulations. Chief Abraham. I present you with this certificate of recognition as an honorable principal advisor.
It's been a pleasure. I've been here for the past 8 years. I remember the original ceremony we had on Mott Street. Great organization. Those of you who don't belong, join.
Whose broad stripes and bright sparkles we
you. Be seated.
You're about to witness a wonderful event. The New York State Irish Pipes and Drums is about to perform for you. New York State Shields, Irish Pipes and Drums. Thank you. Pipes and drums.
管鼓队所带来的演出，感谢他们的精彩演出。那么大家晚上好，我们是今天晚的两位主持人，我是布宪，站在我身边的是李佳怡。然后今天很高兴跟大家相聚在这里。那么接下来的演出是由民安队的舞狮。
We will now begin the lion dance ceremony.
好的，他们已经跃跃欲试，准备好了。
Welcome, Dinner President Remarks, New York Guard Inspector General Robert William Basil on stage.
好的，刚才欣赏完这个舞狮节目呢，接下来我们有请大会主席巴索监察长致欢迎词。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me distinct pleasure this evening to introduce some of our distinguished honorees. Going down the list, and I'd like you to hold your applause till the end, and we'll have them all stand at one time. For the Woman of the Year, Yen S. Zhou. She's the President of Chinese America. We're going to be giving a public service award for Mark Traeger. Mark is the president of the United Progressive Democratic Club. Congratulations, Mark. Lifetime Achievement Award for Professor Captain Jack Walsh, John Jay College. Educators of the Year. I have two principals, Randy J. Asher. Randy, and he's here with his lovely wife. Brooklyn Tech High School. Also James Seary, principal, Windsor School. Alice Holm, principal of PS124. And the Community Service Award to Wai Ye Chin, interim branch manager for Brooklyn Branch of Chinese American Planning Council. Abbott Rev Seichi, Humanitarian of the Year. He's the founder of the Wonderful Enlightenment Buddhist Society. Another Community Achievement Award to Warren Chan, the Executive Director of the Asian Community United Society. The Business Person of the Year, Zhou Wanming Zhou, President of Mind PC Group, USA. Our Hero of the Year, Brian O'Rourke. Detective First Grade, NYPD. Those are your honorees. Ladies and gentlemen, would you kindly stand and let's give everyone a round of applause. Peter. We left you for last. Peter Kuhl, Man of the Year. Peter. Is Eric here this evening? There was a little typo in the booklet also. Brian is a special agent with the Female Body Inspectors. Federal Bureau of Investigation. Great man. Mark is here. Where are you, Mark? I saw you over here someplace. Here he is. We got everybody, David. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy your meal. We'll get on with the presentations in a few moments. And I want to thank everybody for coming to honor these outstanding individuals. Thank you.
Thank you, Inspector General Basil. Thank you for his coming.
Please welcome Ms. Feng Shu Zhang on stage to help us sing two songs.
我们感谢巴索监察长的欢迎词。 那么下面的一个节目是来自冯雪征女士带来的女声独唱。 亲爱的爸爸和我爱你中国, 来一起来欣赏他的女声独唱。
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Very happy to perform here tonight. This I will sing a song. The name of the song is I Love You China. Thank you. Enjoy. Oh,
Yeah.
各位，今日咧好特別，我哋今晚咧呢個盛會咧係有一個非常之特別嘅，有好多社區為咗我哋喺今日咧就有個儀式嘅。咁首先喺個儀式之前咧，咁我哋要邀請到咧喺社區非常之著名嘅，大家都好熟悉嘅，當然係不能夠缺少去介紹下咧，就由我哋。 從細長大都睇電影都見過啦，咁呢位大導演咧，阿龍光先生有請上嚟咧，為我哋介紹一下以下得獎嘅人咧，即係可以講話，當然係一般我哋係未咁認識咧，可以喺呢度順便介紹一下啦。阿龍師傅 ，thank you。龍師傅咧，其實喺
社區大家都好認識啦，我哋咧即係喺多年嚟咧自細都見過阿龍師傅、阿龍光師傅。各位長官、各位嘉賓，今日咧就係美國民安隊嘅大日子，亦都好多謝貴會咧特別頒一個好特別嘅獎俾我哋嘅長老。 我哋嘅師傅上洗下塵大和尚，呢個獎嘅名稱咧係非常特別。
世皇上帝咧，佢真係用腳行就由雲南行咗去緬甸啦，行到去嘅時候咧，佛教嘅人士覺得呢個細路哥點解真係咁有誠心咧？於是乎咧就請佢留咗喺緬甸，咁一留留咗咧就係二十五年。長老咧留喺緬甸二十五年咧，一路啊從學習到做主持，然之後到辦學，然之後到照顧細路哥，照顧啲老人家，一路係咁做，做咗二十五年，直至緬甸從一個佛教嘅國家變咗一個好霸權嘅國家。咁但係師傅冇離開過，一直都係留喺嗰度為嗰啲人民去服務。大家都知道咧，應該知道嘅，佛教唔係一個迷信嘅宗教，呢樣嘢請大家一定要清楚。釋迦牟尼喺一個節好高智慧嘅人，佢為咗我哋世人，希望佢哋能夠擺脱佢哋嘅煩惱，於是乎佢傳授咗我哋好多
去做。所以咧，我覺得今日呢個獎頒俾師傅咧，真係當之無愧嘅。咁而家咧，我哋就想請美東佛教永遠嘅榮譽會長妙國山妙國寺嘅長老上使下塵大和尚，請你登台領呢個獎啦。David， 你好，你好上嚟咯。
多謝曬盧師傅。有請師傅咧，洗塵法師係妙國寺妙國山嘅長老咧，亦係主持之外咧，係。師傅咧，而家今日為大家咧做一個祈福，好簡單嚇，為大家做一個祈福。咁啊，請大師兄咧喺度介紹，好用英文介紹，好簡單。
Let's have a praying mantra. Mantra is a special spell. It's for blessing. Li po li po di jo ha jo ha di sa la ni di ha la di pi ni ni di ma ha jie li jie li jie li sa pa ha li po li po di jo ha di sa la ni di。你好啦，地地地地地，马哈切地，这里这里，巴巴哈，里巴里巴地，叫哈叫哈地，塔拉地地，你好啦地，地地地地，马哈切地，这里这里，巴巴哈。好，
感谢。愿消三障诸烦恼，
愿得智慧真明了，苦厌对战悉消除，世世常行菩萨道。好。Bless everyone, good health and happiness. Thank you.
I would like to present you with this plaque, recognizing all the blessings that you have brought upon everyone.And your good deeds and your prayers, and how you have contributed so much to the well-being of the entire community. We would like to recognize that, and we would like to wish you very well in continuing all your good work for many, many more years to come.
Commissioner Assemblyman 呢，他就为大家介绍一下，就是说。这个奖状给我们洗尘法师，其实呢，这个是过重，而且谢谢师父多年来为大家做出的贡献，为大家服务这么多年，三十多年以来，而且呢，师父是一生都是为大家众生，这个佛教付出他的一生，所以这个非常的难得。今天这个叫 Humanitarian of the Year， 这个是我们讲的是人道。主义的一个精神领袖奖，大家给他掌声，谢谢。谢谢师傅，谢谢 ，Thank you, Commissioner. Okay, let's welcome our MC come up to the stage. These two ladies, actually, thank you.
Please welcome speaker Peter Koo on stage.
Peter Koo is Man of the Year Award. And Peter has been the City Council member for the District 20. And during his City Council member years, Peter has contributed a great deal to the community in Flushing area. And now the Chinese community can tell that when you go to Flushing, the business is so flourished. So that's Peter Gu's contribution to Kunming. So we will give Peter Gu a great applause.
Peter, we would like to present you with this Man of the Year award, because the work that you have done, both as a member of the City Council and also as a business person and a community leader, somebody who has always been concerned about the community, has benefited all of our families. And we would like to recognize that, and we would like to let it be known that we consider you our Man of the Year because of the work and the accomplishments that you have done for all of the community. So, Peter, I am proud to present you as CAS's Man of the Year.
Good evening, everyone. On behalf of my community, I want to thank the Civil Aid Society, Civil Aid Service, for doing a wonderful job for New York City. So we want to present a certificate of recognition to the CSA for their wonderful service to the New York City. I want to thank Commissioner Colton and Deputy Commissioner Derek for doing their marvelous job in helping our community. Enjoy the evening. Thank you.
We also have the emphasis to this.
Next award is going to be given to Ms. Yan Xia Zhou. Zhou Yan Xia. 请周 Yan Xia 女士上台。 周英和女士也是我们华人社区当中的一个骄傲，她在那个法拉盛那个华人社区呢，数年来为我们那个华人的社区的这个教育方面的发展做出了一个很大的贡献，是吧？她现在是那个就是华人家长会的一个主席，在那个过去的一个一些年份当中呢。 他为我们那个华人社区在法拉盛那一带，在那个整个纽约那个地区呢，就产生了很大的一个影响。所以我们今天非常高兴的，就是把这个Woman of the Year 这个奖状呢颁给那个。
I would like to present you as our Woman of the Year, and as will be obvious, many of our honorees have been especially noteworthy in the field of education, because our children and our investment in our children is so important. And you, in the work you have done in the Parent Student Council, have really touched upon one of the key elements to successful education, as we involve parents and students in the process and bring about community change in education and advancements in excellence. So you have contributed so much to that, and you have benefited so many children through your community work, through your personal work. And we want to recognize you, therefore, as CAS's Woman of the Year.
Commissioner, thank you for entire CAS family. Yeah, my name is Yan Chu. I'm so humbled to accept this special, very prestigious award, the Woman of the Year. I'm here to welcome me, you know, to your family. I am taking this opportunity to work closely with the, any member of you in the CAS family. And I want to also congratulate all my colleague honorees. You know, I'm so happy to know that. And it's such a fortune to know of us, just like in one of the families. And please really enjoy. It's a wonderful night, even in such a hot temperature out here. But I can feel all the hot warmth, you know, in this the ballroom here. So thank you so much for the honors. And I promise I will work really hard, you know, to reach our goal for the, a better tomorrow in the community. 谢谢大家，谢谢你们的这个我们这个 Woman of the Year，谢谢你们，非常感谢大家，非常谢谢。
OK， 这个呢，其实有一个很有意义的一个仪式来的，这个是我们名人榜上面呢有一个 strike 美国的那个颜色旗哈，你看见哈，而且这个牌哎是三星的意思呢，很有意思的，谢谢 Peter Councilman， Thank you， OK。 The next one we'd like to introduce is the Public Service Award. Yes, Mark Trigger, please come up the stage. Assemblyman William Colton, please come up too. We'd like to have you to have a short introduction to introduce Mark.
It is really my pleasure to introduce Mark Trigger, who has been active in my organization, my club, also served for the past 10 years as a member of my staff. And I have gotten to know him very well. Again, he is an educator. He is a teacher in New Utrecht High School. He is very dedicated to helping people, to helping especially our youth, our children, because that's so very important. But he also has been a leader in the community. He has fought for the things that affect families. And he has been a tremendous partner with me, working on many different issues, whether it is restoring public transit services, whether it is improving education, whether it is fighting for our environment to keep a dangerous garbage station from being built in our neighborhood. Whatever the issue is, whatever the concern is, Mark has given his time to fight it. And this year, he happens to be running for the office of City Council. And I hope he will be joining our excellent colleague, our Man of the Year, Peter Kuhn, in the City Council, and working in that regard to help families throughout the city. So, it is really my great pleasure to present to Mark Trigger this Public Service Award, recognizing the work that he has done, which I have personally been able to observe, working side by side with him in fighting to improve our neighborhoods and to improve our city. Mark, congratulations. And I present to you this certificate from CAS recognizing your work with our Public Service Award.
Thank you. Commissioner Assemblyman Colton. Thank you, David. Thank you to the members of Civil Aid Service. And congratulations to all my fellow honorees. The theme of tonight has been about giving back. The theme of the night has been about giving back to our wonderful country. My parents came here in 1979 from Ukraine. They came here with nothing but tons of luggage, no money, but a lot of dreams. And my parents taught me that here, you have to work hard, play by the rules, and always have faith, and success will always be within reach. This country gave me everything that I could have hoped for. And I had the good fortune, over 10 years ago, of meeting Assemblyman William Colton. I was 18 years old, wanted to give back to my community. And he says to me, "Mark, if you're here because you truly want to help people, you're in the right place. Because public service begins with an honest desire to help people. If you're here because you want to see your name on a poster or make money, better off you go to Wall Street, because that's where that's celebrated." And I hope, Bill, that I have lived up to those standards of public service. You have to want to help people. My family are educators. My wife, Christine, who's with me tonight, is an educator. Hi, say hi, Christine. We must give back. And we're so thankful to everyone here. There's members of the military here. There are veterans here. There are police officers here, firefighters. So many other dedicated public servants who are all here in the honor of giving back to our wonderful country. So thank you for this honor. This is a great honor for me. Congratulations again to everyone here this evening. Thank you and God bless. Thank you.
So next award is given to the Lifetime Distinguished Service Award of Excellence, John P. Washer, Professor.
One of the important things that CAS recognizes is the important role that law enforcement plays. And here we have someone whose life has truly been distinguished with excellence in terms of your efforts in law enforcement. John Walsh is a professor at John Jay College of Criminal Justice, so he is dedicated to helping young people. He is a retired New York Police Department captain, and he also is distinguished in his role of serving all of us in the United States Army Military Police Corps. He is someone who has received medals for his excellent service and his dedication, and he is somebody who also was selected by the United States Justice Department to train and to advise the Haitian National Police, which shows the expertise and the trust that we place, our nation places in him. So he has played a very, very significant role, a distinguished lifetime service to all of us. And you know, one of the reasons why we so often honor law enforcement and those in the armed services is because they truly sacrifice and risk their lives to help all of us. And this past week, we celebrated Memorial Day, when we remembered all of those who actually gave their lives in the service of this great country. And this kind of dedication, this kind of service, this kind of willingness to sacrifice all for all of us is something that needs to be recognized, and I am very honored to present to you this Lifetime Distinguished Service Award of Excellence on behalf of CAS. Congratulations, and continue your excellent service for many years to come.
If I may address the audience for a moment, can I have everybody's attention, please? Ladies and gentlemen, please. Some of the things that I know about Captain Walsh, who also became a chief in Massachusetts, was a police commissioner in New York, I want to share with you. I know Jack for over 30 years. And I was going to come up here and roast him. Does everybody know what roasting means? It means bust his chops. But I really don't want to do that. What I will say to you is that there isn't a better man in this room than my dear friend John P. Walsh. And John, Jack we call him, was working the streets of New York City in very dark times when law enforcement officers really put their lives on the line to protect and serve the people of the city of New York. So with that being said, I just want to personally acknowledge my best friend, John P. Walsh. Congratulations, John.
Technology High School.
Given this award as Educator of the Year to the principal of Brooklyn Technical High School, and you can hear from the enthusiasm the good work that has been achieved. One of the things that an educator has is the satisfaction of planting a seed, which you may or may not see in future years, but will bloom. And this is one of the special tasks of an educator. And when you are the leader of a school, you need the skills of bringing together the entire school family. And Randy Asher has excelled in this at Brooklyn Tech. A very large school. I believe the attendance is now over 5,000 students. Maybe one of the largest schools that there is. So this is a very, very significant task of guiding and planting 5,000 seeds every year, knowing that somewhere down the line, those seeds are going to blossom into beautiful flowers that is going to benefit everybody. But they have to be nurtured, they have to be taken care of, they have to be fed, they have to be developed. And that's what educators do. And so it really is a great honor for me to present you with this plaque from CAS recognizing you as an Educator of the Year, planting those seeds for our children and waiting and watching as they grow into the leaders of tomorrow. So congratulations, and I will now present you with this plaque from CAS.
that is here this evening. I'd like to thank my wife and my extended family and friends at Brooklyn Technical High School, as well as congratulate and commend my fellow honorees this evening. I'd like to thank the CAS for your extended service and helping those in need in the most desperate of times. So on behalf of all my fellow honorees this evening, thank you very much.
Okay.
I would like to present the next award, which is the Educator of the Year, to James Siri, who is the principal of the Windsor School.
We would like to call up now James Siri, principal of the Windsor School. Again, a distinguished educator. And before becoming principal, he also served with distinction in the U.S. Army, winning medals and again sacrificing himself for the good of all of us. And with that background and with that training, and having shown those values, he is very, very worthy to be a principal of a school imparting the same values, again, planting the seeds that will grow in years to come. And in your distinguished career, I can safely say there are thousands of those beautiful flowers, young people, who have made tremendous achievements benefiting all of us because of the seeds that you planted during your career as an educator. And it really is a great pleasure on my part to recognize you as CAS's Educator of the Year. Please accept this reward, this award on our behalf, and please continue your good work serving all of our children. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, for those kind words. Thank you from CAS for recognition. Thank you, and I would like to say congratulations to all my fellow honorees. But most of all, I wish I could take this award and give it to all the parents who supported their children, whether in public, parochial, or private education. It is really the parents that make the job of an educator delightful and so much easier. Good parenting always produces great students. Teachers have a little bit to do with it. Principals have less to do with it. But parents have the most to do with it. Thank you.
Next award, Educator of the Year, will be given to Alice Holm, who is the principal of Public School 124. Let's welcome Miss Alice Holm.
I would like to recognize Alice Holm today, the principal of PS 124, the Yuck Wing School. And again, as I have said before, a principal of a school is a leader, bringing together all of the different parts of the school family. As our prior award winner indicated, the principal plays a role. He is humble, but he is actively working to bring people together. And he gives credit to the parents and to the staff and to the children. They're all part of the school community. And this principal, likewise, has shown that kind of school leadership. Obviously, parents and staff and children look up to you. as you plant those seeds that are going to flower many years down the road. In this particular school, over 87% of the students have scored above in reading and 94% in math. That's an achievement. It's an achievement that the entire school family is part of, but again, the educational leader, the principal, is the one who is bringing them all together so that we have excellence in education, so that our children get all the opportunities that they are entitled to, so they can become whatever it is that their talents and their dreams may present to them. So I would like to present to you, for your hard work, your leadership in planting those seeds for our children, this award from CAS as Educator of the Year. Congratulations.
I'd like to thank CAS for this recognition. It is an honor and privilege to accept on the behalf of my school community. And I want to also recognize and congratulate the other honorees. There is a proverb, it takes a village to raise a child. And in our school, we have many children and we have many wonderful parents, staff members, and colleagues who support these children. So it is a privilege to accept this on their behalf. Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you. Principal, it's actually in this area, all our students are from elementary school to high school. We cannot miss this school. PS 124. Congratulations to Principal Wong. Okay. 另外呢，我哋中華公所呢，就今日嘅代主席阿廖先生請上嚟呢，就同時呢，佢有個支票呢捐贈俾我哋美國民安隊嘅。 Please welcome our commissioner to accept the contributions from CCBA president. This is a very good donations. $500. Thank you very much.
多謝曬廖主席今日特別代表中華公所咧，為我哋社區咧，所以咧支持本會。 捐贈500大元，多謝曬。And
the next one.
The next award that I would like to present is given to somebody who has dedicated much of her life to teaching, to educating our children, but also working in community service organizations. Working to meet all the needs that a family may have so that the children will be able to have the fullest opportunity. I would like to call up Yi Chen from the Brooklyn branch of the Chinese American Planning Council. And again, very near to my district in Brooklyn, I have seen the work that Ms. Chan and the Brooklyn
Brooklyn Chinese American Planning Council has done. She is someone who was educated in Hong Kong, actually graduated from the Hong Kong Academy of Dance, and used her skills, her talents, when she came, when she immigrated here in, I think, 1990. She used all her talent and her skills working with children and helping the families of children. And she has helped countless families. And she has served with the, as Brooklyn Branch Director of the Chinese American Planning Council, which has an organization that has helped so many families. And again, planted the seed, which then grew up as the child develops, and now the child becomes a leader in the future. And those seeds you have planted and watered, and you've developed the talents of music and dance in those children, and many other talents, and helped the family as a whole. So I would like to recognize your achievements and award you CAS's Community Service Award for the much good that you have done in a neighborhood near my neighborhood in Brooklyn, which we all love. I know Marty Markowitz has also recognized you, our Brooklyn Borough President, and recognize your good and offer you wishes of many, many more years of successful work in helping our families in Brooklyn and elsewhere. Congratulations.
Thank you, Assemblyman Colton. What an introduction. Thank you. I'm humble and honored to receive this award tonight. Thank you so much, CAS. Also thank you CPC for giving me the opportunity to serve the community. It's such a great organization. I'm really proud of it. I'm part of it. Thank you so much, and also I would like to thank all my inspirational friends tonight and all my colleagues over there. Thank you for all your support for my community work. Thank you so much. And I would also like to congratulate all the honorees tonight. You did a wonderful job. Thank you so much. It's very good to know all of you tonight. Thank you.
We will now hand out the Community Achievement Award to Warren Chen, who is the Executive Director of Asian Community United Society.
I would like to call up now Warren Chen. Again, a community leader that I had the honor and the pleasure to watch very close to Brooklyn. Although he has worked not only in Brooklyn, but also in many other places, Queens, Manhattan, and so forth. Warren Chen is the Executive Director of Asian Community United Society. And his organization has not only helped young people, children, but it has helped families, and it has helped our seniors. He has been instrumental in programs that help children, that help the family members when they have problems, provides information. I've seen many programs that he has sponsored to help people in the way of life, from doing their taxes, to preventing, avoiding fraud, to how to enjoy music and dance. And I've seen some of the programs that your organization and you have brought to the neighborhood. And the senior centers that have been sponsored in York. He is somebody who is very courageous when it comes to standing up for what is right. And when he sees something wrong, he is not afraid to raise his voice and say, I see something wrong, something should be done about it. So it is really a great honor and pleasure for me to present to you this CAS Award, Community Leader Award, on behalf of the work that you and your organization have done benefiting the families of not only Brooklyn, but also of the other boroughs. You have done a tremendous amount of work in a very large number of places. And for that, we really commend you and we express our appreciation. And I hereby award you this plaque as a community leader. Congratulations.
Commissioner Colton and Deputy Commissioner David Yang, and I also want to thank all my volunteers for the Asian Community and Irish Society. Even though I'm the founders, but this award should go to all the supporters of ACUS. Because without my supporters, myself along this way, I've been accomplished so many feats and so many programs that we run. I got volunteers help the youth, help the low-income individual and the families, and also senior citizens. And even though myself will be able to help them, but I have to thank all my volunteers and all my supporters. And also, I'm going to give a shout out to Bob Trigger, and I'm really going to look forward at the end of this year to work with you, because I got lots of complaints about this city, and you be the person. I'll visit you starting January 1st. I'm just gonna bust your chop after January. And I also want to thank our council member Gu for supporting some of our Queen's initiative. And also I want to thank again all my volunteers and all my supporters. Thank you very much.
So we have a certificate of appreciation goes to President Wu Guoji.
中華公所主席吳國基主席，中華公所代主席廖主席代表今日接受中華公所的獎。
I would like to present you this certificate of appreciation to you as president of Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association. I don't need to introduce all the wonderful things that your organization has done for children, for families, for many, many years. And we really congratulate and commend you for that. And wish many, many, many more years of success in helping the people of the community. So congratulations and thank you.
Thank you very much, Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association. For many years of support, the Benevolent Association is possible to help the community 作出更多的貢獻的，多謝曬。
We will now present the Business Person of the Year Award to Zhou Wen Ming Zhao, who is the President of Main PC Group USA.
有請周萬寧先生。今日咧，周先生咧，佢喺高陵區咧已經有五六間公司以上㗎啦，不斷喺度發展。雖然咧都有 十年時間係嘛？二十年時間啦。咁喺呢二十年裏面咧，佢發展得非常之快。當然係佢嘅服務為咗社區，而且咧佢嘅服務不但只可以遍及全美國紐約嚇好多地方之外咧，周生咧佢嘅 方面當然係人才方面不能夠缺少嘅，所以咧能夠喺呢度咧，我哋希望大家可以一齊去分享佢今日接受呢個叫做Business Person of the Year 嘅呢個獎狀嘅。多謝。
I would like to congratulate you and recognize your achievement as Business Person of the Year. You attended South China University and then went on to actually attend graduate school, university in Australia before coming here and continuing your education and continuing your knowledge which you used for the betterment of everyone. Because again, it's an example of giving back. Getting the skills, getting the knowledge, using it to start a business, employing people, retailing, selling products that families use for the education of their children, for their own personal enrichment, making it available, and then giving back to community organizations and to the community. And your work has really been very, very substantial. It's something that we would like to commend you for. And you are really an example of the American dream in action. Starting your own business and then being involved with the community and giving back to the community and furthering the business interests of many. Your participation in community organizations like the Chinese Commerce Association, the Chinese Business Association, have helped other people develop their talents, their skills in starting their own businesses. So I would like to present you this plaque from CAS recognizing you as our Business Person of the Year. Congratulations, and may you have much continued success and good luck in continuing it.
Many thanks to CAS, the non-profit organization. The CAS gave me this great award because I know that all the members from CAS, they do their best to service the community. That's why I'm proud to accept this award. Thank you, Bill Colton. He's our good friends of the Chinese community. He also gave all the support to our Chinese community. Thanks, Bill. And also, I want to say thanks to David Yong and also Dr. Law. I also want to say special thanks to my wife. She always gave me strong support, and it's not easy for her to take good care for my three young kids and also helping me do my business. You know, for past couple years, the U.S. economy is undergoing a big challenge, but with all the support from my family, all the support from my friends, that's the energy to keep me going on. So I want to thank all the fans, and then also I want to appreciate the CAS give me this great award. That's the best compliment and motivation for me to keep me working hard for in the future. And also I want to tell everybody I will do my best to do the service for my community, to the society. Thank you, everyone. Enjoy your dinner. Enjoy food. Thank you.
跟住落嚟咧，我哋先介紹一下，我哋美國民安隊咧創辦咧由2005年啊 ，since 2005 until now is 8 years， so 8 years anniversary。Today we like to invite and introduce and recognize our chairman of the community, Mr. Patrick Ng, and we like to recognize that.
Patrick, we would like to present you with this certificate of recognition on behalf of your work and your generous service to the community, working with CAS, giving your time as chairman of the committee board, and we would like to acknowledge that and thank you for all your hard work. I present you with this certificate of recognition by CAS.CAS always recognizes in a special way those engaged in law enforcement. And when someone is engaged in law enforcement, every moment, every day, there is always the risk that some bad person will try to do harm to other people. And our law enforcement agents are there to protect all of us, to make sure that we all can enjoy freedom and security and safety. And very often, they do not get the recognition that they deserve and are entitled to. What they do every day of their life, which many consider routine, is something that is extremely, extremely heroic and anything but routine. They put their life on the line to help others. And Ryan O'Rourke, special agent of the FBI, is someone who was involved in the investigation of a terrorist who tried to kill thousands of people in Times Square a few years ago. He is somebody that has been involved in investigating, someone who has been involved in protecting our country against those who seek to do us harm. And it is something that we clearly and truly say is the actions of a hero. So this year, we give the Hero of the Year Award to you, Ryan O'Rourke, for your heroic efforts on behalf of all of our families. And it's something we would like to recognize and to let you know that we appreciate all that you have done. So, may God bless you and may you continue many, many more years in protecting all of us. Thank you, and I present you with CAS Hero of the Year Award.
That he was called away, he was here, but unfortunately he was called away on duty. Those in law enforcement constantly, at any moment, can be called to special assignments, jobs, protecting all of us. So So he was here earlier, but unfortunately he's not able to be here now. So I would like to present his award. All right, can you take this and get it to him? Detective First Grade, NYD Joint Terrorist Task Force, which is on the front lines of protecting all our families, and present him with this award on behalf of CAS. Thank you.
Okay, 跟住落嚟咧，好多謝台山力量會館主席魏楚勇先生咧。 佢又捐助我哋民安隊咧，就由阿魏先生嘅胞兄咧代表咧嚟頒呢個捐贈俾我哋嘅。Please welcome our commissioner to accepting this contributions to CAS. 咁啊，阿魏生咧代表咗魏楚勇先生嘅捐贈，因為佢有啲緊事咧要離開啦，所以就由佢胞兄代表阿魏生代表。多謝曬。 Thank you very much. Right here, right here. 多謝。 Thank you. Thank you. 多謝曬。 Okay, 咁啊，今日嘅頒獎完之後咧，其實仲有好多節目咧。 係等緊我哋大家去欣賞嘅，咁以下落嚟咧，我哋有請嘅咧就係我哋非常之大家都期待已久嘅嚇。咁今日咧呢個節目咧嚇，大家都見到啦，準備好嘅咧就係剛才我哋都有為大家表演嘅舞獅隊咧，而家係由我哋教練啊，係啦，已經準備好喺度咯喎，教練大家都睇到啦。 我哋教練咧阿容培星先生啊嘅弟嘅學生咧喺呢度準備好，準備就水之前咧，大家都見到啦。 This is a performance from the our trainer and also his students prepare for this performance. 呢個咧係一個空手道嘅表演。咁咧就表演使唔使我哋由阿容師傅介紹一下？
各位嘉賓好，今日係好榮幸，我哋剛由流通手道嚟呢個 party 做一個表演。今日嚟嗰啲班學生全部咧都會準備下個禮拜考取佢哋嘅初段黑帶，所以趁呢個機會咧，我哋帶佢嚟咧就喺公眾嗰度做一次實習，表演下佢哋嘅拳術嚇。而家第一批係四個女仔就做一個日文叫 Kata 嘅 performance。OK， 而家開始啦。 第二批咧係四個男仔上嚟㗎，係又係一個拳術表演，而家開始。
Woo!
家第三批是另外一批大一點的學生，他做一套比較高級的套路。OK， 現在開始。下一個節目呢，我們是做一個都牛流的出名的一個氣硬功的氣功的拳套。這套拳套呢是相傳是由這個少林寺傳過去福建，由福建傳過去這個沖繩，由沖繩傳去日本，是這個空手道界的最原始的一套氣功的拳術。 OK， 現在開始。中文是三字。由一位我們的 senior 的學員呢，他曾經去過軍隊律受訓回來的了，今天放假呢就來幫下手，表現一下他的腳法啊、拳力啊。現在呢是一個技術的表演，是一個打板，板就很薄的啫，很容易就打到的了，但是呢是表現他的速度、技術和準程度。 OK， 第一個 first round 呢就是你雙打。 OK，
Everyone see this karate, right? The four different directions and the kicks, you see how they break the solid wood. Okay? This is real kung fu.See how his active movement. Wow, look at that. Quick and fast. Woo. You see the difference. Woo, wow. Oh, look at that. Wonderful. Yes. Okay. The hand. Woo! My God. Real fast. Wow. You hear the sound. Ooh. Real quick. And a short distance. Wow. Great. Performance. Wow, this is wonderful. Okay. All right, thank you.
Okay,
thank you, Zai. Thank you very much. Okay, what happened?
Take a picture.
Okay. Okay. They have a group pictures. All this performance from this karate. The young team, the cadet team is real good performance. They very, you know, cooperative. Okay, so everyone is real, you know, helpful to the communities. Thank you for all the help. Please give a big hand. Great, good job.
Thank you.
Good. Okay, thank you so much. All right. Okay, right now we're going to announce. We have an distinguished guest from our city, the city controller, Mr. John Liu.
So that's a pretty tough act to follow. But nonetheless, I'm so delighted to join all of you here tonight on this very special celebration anniversary once again of the Civil Aid Services here in New York City. And you know, over the past several years, it's been very challenging for many people in this city with an economy that's been very difficult and people struggling along. But people have always made time to volunteer, and that's what the members of the Civil Aid Services have done. So I'm here simply to say congratulations to all of you involved. Congratulations especially to our Deputy Commissioner and Chief Executive Officer, David Young. And of course, a hearty congratulations and thank you to our commissioner, the great assembly member, Bill Colton. Thank you very much. Keep up the great work. I'll see you next year.
Thank you, John. And John, we say some word about for city mayor. Yes!
We also would like to call up to receive a special certificate of appreciation. And at the beginning of our gala affair, the New York Shields Pipes and Drums, New York State Police, did an outstanding performance for us. And it was truly outstanding. So we would now like to call to give you this certificate of appreciation. The New York State Shields Pipes and Drums, thank you for what you have done today in the performance, and thank you what you have done in your careers in terms of law enforcement, which is so important to all of us and which we would like to recognize. So thank you very much, and congratulations, and may you have many, many more performances and continue in safety and good health your careers in helping all of us. Thank you very much, and God bless you.
代表台山寧陽會館這個獎狀。
感謝狀啊。To present this to Poison Association. 啊，首先咧，阿魏大龍先生咧代表魏廠商接受呢個獎牌嘅，啊，多謝曬。OK。Thank you.
All right, we would also like to present a certificate of appreciation to the manager of Tony J. May, New York Jewelry.
Okay. See ya. Yeah. 梅靜先生你上來。是啦。如意珠寶經理。咁亦都係民安隊嘅隊員啊，非常之熱心啊！喺今晚支持本會嘅活動不但止，咁所以咧，我哋呢度咧係多年來啊 ，OK， 請上台，啊，接受呢個叫做 Appreciation Certificate。啊，今日 Mandy 有冇同 Mandy 哦？Mandy 我有冇喺度呢？有冇見到 Mandy 喺邊度 ？Mandy 請上台。Mandy， 係請上嚟，代表同埋你公司係嘛？你咪公司有邊位喺一齊嘅？咁咧呢個咧係亦都係 Certificate of Appreciation 俾 CMS Mid Atlantic President Bernard Starkin。係啊，你代表 Mandy 係代表佢公司啦。就接受呢個 certificate 嘅證書嘅。OK， 等陣你唔好走住。咁你而家呢個咧，而家你可以跟住班班俾我哋咧，我哋處長咧接受呢、這個呢、這個 donation 係 from the company 嘅。OK，thank you for your contribution also at the same time。多謝曬，多謝你嘅捐贈啊 ！Thank you，Thank you。OK，OK， 我哋而家請我哋嘅executive 就係 scholarship executive，Dr. Law，Dr. Tim Law，please come up to the stage。我哋咧呼籲一下咧，就係我哋獎學金咧，舊年前年都一直喺度頒呢個獎學金俾社區。咁多學校，咁我哋呼籲咧就，其實我哋今晚個籌款咧，大部分都係為咗我哋個獎學金嘅活動咧，喺度呼籲大家嘅。
Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't know that I have to say something tonight because I looked at the program before. Oh, my name is on the program. 我頭先唔知道要講嘢啊，我睇下呢個節目表，突然間睇到咧我個名咧喺節目表上高。But anyhow, I have to say something, okay? Okay, our scholarship program is intended to confer upon 5 to 10 scholarship awards to those most qualified high school seniors and college freshmen each year. In my opinion, the scholarship program is not for the money. Most importantly,is to motivate our young men and young women to move ahead, to pursue their careers, such as lawyers, doctors, and other professions in the future that can come back to our community and serve as a role model and serve our community members. Don't think about the money. Money is only $400 and $500 for each student. They could go out to buy textbooks, electronic devices, and other educational supplies. Therefore, we need your help. Scholarship program is really, really depend upon your generous donation. This evening, please, please donate to our scholarship program.Okay, David just told me that those young kids over there, you could go around, please make a donation. There's a donation box over there. Okay, generous donation. will be very appreciated. 今晚我們這個民安隊的獎學金計劃是非常非常依賴大家的慷慨捐資的，如果你能夠幫助我們，就幫助我們的青少年完成他們的夢想，踏上成功之路。如果各位能夠盡一分力，我們就可以幫助每一個學生，品學兼優的學生。
今晚非常非常之重要，大家踴躍捐出，多謝各位。Next one咧就有多謝我哋呢度有幾位贊助今晚同埋咧捐贈今晚嘅活動咧，就係梁華柱先生，佢咧亦都喺呢度咧多謝梁先生喺呢度，大家見到咧手舉喺度啦，佢咧就特別喺呢個嘅場合咧。 捐贈200大元俾我哋本會今晚嘅慈善活動，多謝曬梁先生、梁華柱先生嘅，多謝曬。OK， 咁跟住落嚟咧，我哋收到呢啲獎狀當然係不能夠缺少。大家見到現場啲箱咧，嗰啲小朋友咧攞住個獎學金嘅呢個箱咧，係由舊年一直喺度捐贈咧，叫大家做呢個慈善嘅活動㗎。 因為咧，呢個獎學金咧，其實係舊年咧之前啊，我哋有兩年時間，前年開始已經有捐咗俾14位學生，最後嘅 senior 嘅高中生準備入大學嘅經費。咁佢哋都係家庭咧比較清貧少少咧，所以需要到呢啲經費，而佢嘅學業咧係非常之優異，而咧好需要到入 好嘅學校，咁我哋咧就特設咗呢個獎學金嘅活動咧，去俾呢個紐約五大區嘅高中嘅學生。咁佢哋當然除咗佢嘅學歷啊，或者佢嘅評分好之外咧，我哋仲要經過我哋委員會嘅審核。咁所以咧，好多學校嘅學生都嚟申請嘅。咁所以今年咧，我哋停辦咗咧，就因為經費問題。 其實咧，好多學生都好需要我哋嘅幫助嘅。咁喺呢度咧，我哋特別嘅去呼籲咧，大家咧有錢出錢，有力出力，但係咧能夠少少積少成多咧，我哋籌集呢個經費咧，都係為咗我哋將來啲學生咧有更好嘅學業，為我哋嘅社區作出更多嘅貢獻。好多謝大家 ，thank you。 我哋呢度跟住落嚟咧，係有請到我哋嘅男高音啊，黃漢剛先生，thank you，
请上台，为我哋咧唱出有几首歌嘅。大家晚上好，在这里祝大家身体健康，万事如意，阖家平安。第一首歌我给大家献上，一首《Santa Lucia》。 第二首是《青藏高原》，希望大家能够喜欢，谢谢。
谢谢，第二首《青藏高原》，希望大家能够喜欢，谢谢。
今天是我们这个民安队八周年的那个
birthday. So we're going to cut the birthday cake and enjoy the champagne.
我们邀请所有的那个民安队的队员都一起上来，穿制服的啊，穿制服的都上来。
Congratulations, and thank you very much for all the distinguished guests coming tonight. We'd like to cheers, all right? We try to have the champion to everyone. Thank you.
Eighth annual gala.
Yes, to all your health and our health, to everybody. Thank you.
Cheers!
Can we have someone to help us share the cakes? Because I... 可以来切蛋糕得了，来来来，得了，拍了照片得了，OK，你来切蛋糕得了，麻烦。是啊是啊，可以来了，不得拍完照了，来啊，上上来啊，不用等的了，OK，麻烦。 We start our drawing.
OK， 现在系正式嘅抽奖，马上开始。虽然走咗咁多人啦，但系啲奖品仍然系咁丰富嘅，所以走咗都唔紧要。我哋继续抽奖。
OK， 第一个抽奖的奖品呢，我看看那张单哈。好，我们第一个哈，就是六个奖品，龙旺西饼送出来的那个饼卷六张。 第十四的那个，在那边麻烦大家可以拿这个六张哈，六张饼卡 ，OK， from Long Wong Bakery， Mr. Lau， 龙王代表有冇喺度？唔紧要，我哋嗰个排球队嘅有冇人同喺度嘅？排球队有冇？边度有嘅有请上嚟，冇都唔紧要。如果有冇排球队嘅仲有冇喺度？边位？没关系，我们现在先。 先放了啊！大家那个票还没放进去呢，请麻烦你放一放进去啊。All your tickets have to be in here, otherwise you won't get anything. Okay? So first one, let's have our commission take. Let's see, how many? Six, right? Six different person. Yeah, six different person. Okay, we need six tickets. 啊，我哋攞张凳咧。 俾佢高啲啦，等佢抽嘅時候會跌咗落，會唔會啊？攞兩張凳喺度得噶啦，你嗰邊一張，你呢邊一張，我呢邊一張咁啊。
The number is 371654。
OK。371654。OK。371654。The first one, please come up here. OK。 371654那个奖牌呢，给你。Next one，那个998220。 Please come up。还有两张，下一个再继续抽，抽吧，抽。还有三张，啊来了，那位小姐在后面，来给我这张啊。OK， 对，220。OK， 先颁个奖啊。37655。
371655。
The next one is 371649。371649。
六五五。
有没有？
6755
有吗？
37655也没有，
有吗？
没有就过了啊。
371649有没有？一次，啊、有来了，请过来啊。1649系啊系我呢、这个1649冇错，请上嚟，啱。1649呢度，你呢个冇啦，咁再抽多一个咯。1655冇人上嚟，再抽多一个号码读啦。叫多谢晒，下一个。
OK， 6092047，6092047。
OK，
6GO9 2 GO 4 7。
然后呢？这个 OK 有吗？有没有？有吗？第一次 ，Again， 那么第二次有没有？再读一次这个号码，啊，
6092047，
6092047，6092047有冇？第一次、第二次、第三次冇，拜拜 ，Next one。这个没了。 OK, the number again before, right? That was 602-609-2047. Doesn't have no one. OK, one more, quickly. OK, this number is 371641, 371641. 又是你啊，这么厉害的，请上来。371641又是你啊，真厉害。你吃饼的张不够啊，所以要吃多张啊。是啊，好，恭喜你了，又来多张。 OK， 下一个奖品呢，就是由New Art City 新艺城赞助的福字挂轴两件，是康熙帝的福字画件。这两个，这个福字很犀利的，掹出来，是的，开一个就可以了，大家望一望就可以了。哇，大家看到没有？真的靓啊，个福字是康熙的字来的，康熙的手筆。在北京呢，当年呢就是由我们总理啊发现了呢，在这个那个叫什么当时那个皇宫里面那个后花园啊，找到这个字画原来是康熙的手筆，所以有那个正式皇帝的掌印在里面的。 This is from the king dynasty, right? The writing from him. OK, the number, please help.The number first. Our commissioner, please have the number tickets. We have two drawings like this. Please have two. This beautiful drawing, right? The first one is 371630. 371630. 371630. 又是你啊，请上来。哇，他连拿几个奖喎。371630啊。
下一个是。
371630啊，啱啦，系。你真的又要这个奖，犀利了，好靓啊，恭喜你啊，拍埋先相先这个。好了，仲有第二幅画的，还有多一张，继续抽埋佢。你读啊。
9981839981823。
有冇？ In English, 998183, 998183有冇？第一次998183有，第二次啊嚟啦！哎，唔该你，哇，原来我哋啲靓女队员喺度，998183，唔该你，上嚟先攞翻呢个福字嘅画，系啊，咁啊下一个奖品啦，我哋继续第三个咧，就系、是、金箔啊，画咧有两块，金箔画咧有两块喺上面，就系、是、呢个啦，系啦。唔該，請 Commissioner Two， we have two tickets need to take it out。 金箔畫呢係啦，大家開嚟望一望下先。呢幅金箔呢係真係金嚟㗎，好靚嘅14K金畫，大家見到啦。呢、這個佛像係叫財源廣進啊，廣進啊，就係年年好運。OK， congratulations， who will be the person？ The first ticket is371545 371545 371545. Oh, okay, very good. 371545, that's it. 371545, there it is. Congratulations.
Great, this is a beautiful gold throat pictures. Alright, congratulations. And the second number.
Okay, next one is 371653.
Okay.
371653. 371653.
371653. 371653. 哇，好嘢。有禮啦，恭喜你啊！好嘢，371653 ，OK， 啱嘅，係啦，冇錯。嗱，呢個獎咧，亦都係好靚嘅一個金箔畫嚇。呢個金箔畫之外咧，好多藝術之外啊，下一個咧就係嗰個LCD 嘅 flashlight 兩 set， 俾兩個嘅 ，two more。So the first one we need the numbers。嗱，呢個 LD 嘅 light set 咧，係由我哋林興先生請上嚟啊，林興，我頒呢個獎，林興先生啦，啊，你唔肯上嚟，影翻張相啊嘛，啊，快啲啦，你上嚟影相，你影人哋，人哋影你噶嘛，快啲嚟 ，OK。
998237，
九九八二三七。998237有冇？998237请上来。OK. The second one, 你要颁呢个奖啊。The second one is 371555 有冇？Congratulations.有冇啊？有啦 ，please come up here. Thank you, thank you, thanks. OK， 好啦。OK， 那下一个呢是两个呢都是，我们那个 Goodfield Trading 嘉禾文化广场赞助的那个原子笔啊 ，Parker 的 ball pens 两个，所以。The one you have already, the number. Got the same number. Okay, sorry. Try again, two tickets. Yes, for two pens. Two ball pens Parkers. Okay, the first one is 371589. 371589.
Okay, beautiful.
798186.
998186
OK 有啊
998186
由我哋董事啊 Jonathan Fan 哇你真係睇埋睇你個 number 先371589
係咪你嘅？
唔得啊 ，Park 嘅 ball pen 啊，嚟睇到嘛？抽到，但係而家下一個 number 你繼續讀讀啦，請上來，請上來。Okay, the next one. Congratulations, the next one again, this lady, for the ball pen again. Okay, congratulations. Okay, 跟住落嚟咧就係由如意珠寶送出嘅贊助咧，有請阿Tony走咗啦，有冇喺度？Tony走咗啦，係啊，十份演唱會嘅金門票，你嚟抽一題啊。Okay, 快啲幫手先。OK， 第一個號碼咧係即刻嚟，
998377，998377 998377 Come here。
This is actually a concert tickets, okay, for July, and you should come up here, okay. It's the summer concert. 10 tickets is 10 different persons will get it. I would say make it 5 because they won't go one by one person. At least 2 people, so 5 gift will be good. 最少，兩張，唔係，我哋5張啊。5 people for 2張，係啦，每人2張，5個獎就得啦。起碼2個人啦，而家你讀咗2個啫嘛， OK， 係啊，如果三呢第三有兩個得啦，你攞咗未？俾兩張 ，OK， 下一個 number 啦，
371645 371645
OK，
371645三七一六四五，
阿李总，我们颁这个奖俾佢咧。OK， 你颁张奖先，系啦。咁啊，下一个 number 咧系998307 998307 ，You got that？ 998307 998307 And the next one 371557三七一五五七 ，OK，OK。Okay. Next one, please come up. 371557 Please come up the stage. Hurry, hurry. Come on again. 371557 Please come up second time. Oh, again. Summer concert. Thank you, Miss Yao. Congratulations again. Okay. The next one is the crystal bracelets, five pieces.Will be five different persons. Okay, please have the five number. Oh, 仲有兩張啊！頭先咪叫咗個 number 冇人寫。Oh, this one. 371640 371640 371640 有冇？第二次有冇？371640 371640啊！演唱會嘅最後兩張票啦。371640 Thank you. OK， 快攞送俾佢啦。誒，影翻張相，影翻張相先啊，又影相。啱啊，下一個啦。
下一個。
呢個咩獎品啊？
9981
五個啊 ，Crystal Bracelet。
998175998175誒，
啊 ，Congratulations, this table final。998189 371609
9981609
有没有371609
9983有没有啊
有没有有了有了请上来那是红的一定是你那个 OK 8323没错好了还有吗8323有了还有一个371609有没有371609来请上来哎你中了都不知道快快快来来来 OK 下一个了
下一个是998173 998173
Chairman of the board Committee board come on Chairman come here Patrick In please come up from his company supporting usBoeing Hum Food Market will be supporting us for the Korean ginseng, red ginseng tea pack. All right, this costs more than $100. Okay, thank you. This one is a very good certificate. 一個大獎嚟噶，係啦，大家望到啦，係韓國高麗參正官莊高麗參一盒，有100包嘅茶包嚟噶，好靚。保氣保血啊！
呢個 number 好好啊，
係清涼解熱啊！大家睇，影下相，
八三八八，九九八三八八，
攞住
998388，哦，嚟呢度啦，
有冇請上嚟 ？OK， 有嘅，係搶鏡啊，影相啊 ，commission 喺度，好，快啲，係嚟嚟，請過嚟，請過嚟。哦，原來阿岑太係嘛？岑太快啲影翻張相先，係啊，影相影相，我又影嗰邊啊。 OK， 得啦，下一個獎啦喎，多謝先。OK， 恭喜你。下一個 number 我都抽咗出嚟噶啦，呢、這個咧係由瑞麟廚具贊助嘅，所以咧有請我哋嘅顧問啊林道斌先生請上嚟。我哋顧問咧先贊助咧，佢有四份大獎噶。咁啊，第一份咧就係、是、日本名牌強烈電子爐，總共兩件。我而家有一個 number 噶啦，第一個號碼係 998395。998395 998395 有没有？第一次998395 998395 This is a powerful induction heaters 1300 watts. Oh, right there. Okay, please come up. 哇，又攞到了大奖啊！犀利 ，the heater, very good from Japan. Branding, very good branding. 998395啊，998395，谢谢。OK， 系、哎、啊，恭喜你喎、哦！这个电子炉咧好快嘅，1300瓦，好劲噶嘛，一煮就烧煮熟嗰啲嘢噶啦吓。恭喜你，尤其是铁板烧啊，我哋今晚打边炉啱晒噶啦。第二个 number， 第二个号码。又請抽一個先，你嚟抽一抽個 number 先。係啦，你讀一讀出嚟啊！你屌出嚟，讀一下。
998216。998216。
有嗎？再來一次。
998216。
有，真的有啦。好，跟住有啦。咁啊，阿林生咧，好高興啊！佢又今晚嘅。party 咧大力赞助之余咧，请上嚟先。系啊，呢个电子炉咧，系啊 ，OK，thank you。咁啊，下个 number 咯喎，咁啊又请阿林生咧继续咧为我哋啊抽多两个奖牌嘅。呢个奖 number 咧就系第二个奖品啦，系林生呢个叫做咧瑞麟厨具赞助呢个咧系日本名牌嘅烧烤炉啊，两件啊，烧烤炉你喺后边呢个火炉啊。
37092
Grill pants barbecue GDK27 That means
有没有啊?
Very efficient, right? This is a barbecue grill. 有没有这个号码？
三七零九二六有没有？
一起。阿林太點解唔請上嚟一齊影相咧？阿林生同阿林太一齊請上嚟好嘛？阿林生，你話你請？
冇啊冇啊，呢又冇啊！
阿林夫人請上。哎呀，坐喺度，阿太先生好錫太太嘅，佢話即係坐喺度喎。阿林太上嚟嘛？哎呀，佢搖頭啊，唔好意思，請唔喐嘅。喂，號碼喺度嗎？第二次，再來一個號碼。OK。
OK， 998169。
OK， right there， 啊 ，OK。
9A169。
OK， very good。OK。OK， thank you。OK， commissioner， OK， take the pictures。
OK， 下一个啊。37093GO
Okay, one more
37093GO
有啦，这边有请上来啊，非常好，这位先生很 handsome 的男士，请上来，好 ，very good， very good， we match everything， congratulations， 今天可以去 barbecue 了啊，这种天气大家可以烧烤啊，哦、oh, ，very good。OK， 下一个奖品呢，就是谢谢林先生啊赞助，就是曼域电脑啊，周曼明先生请上来，Mr. 赵哎 ，Man 赵啊，周赵啊，周呢佢系赞助呢个奖品系 iPad， 系第五代啊 ，Touch 5 Generation iPad， 赞助呢个 iPad 呢要介绍一下先得
，OK，
系啊，
998341。998341
OK， 这个是最新式的第五代的 iPad Touch
998341。
来啦，哎呀，这个 iPad 有位女女又嚟过，头先有。OK， 郭文冇错 ，thank you， 多谢你，恭喜晒，同埋好多谢麦力电脑咧嘅今晚嘅赞助，再影翻张相喺呢度。多謝你，恭喜你，多謝曬，多謝 ，thank you， 更加祝你全曬，多謝。OK， 咁下一個獎品咧，亦都由我哋寶豐行Commissioner， please have one number。This number is for a watch from our honorable advisor Mr. Wong。Is Mr. Wong still here？ 冇啦 ，KC Wong 佢走咗啦喎，係咪啊？看看看到
OK
走了不要緊，由我們處長代表，這個是精工錶
629，
是誰牌有兩個精工的
371
那兩隻是的，這個是叫做 Poster， 是的，有男裝和女裝的，男女裝看看先，首先開一開這個，看看先，這個是不是女裝錶先，我們看一看这个 number 不好意思，开唔开到？哎呀，这个女装标，女装的精工标在这里，等我处长咧，处长一起影翻张相先吓。OK， 恭喜你啊，攞到四个奖啊，咁犀利啊嘛 ！Very good， congratulations， 你俾埋个盒佢啊，同埋个盒喺嗰度嘅啊，系啊，攞埋个盒，攞埋个，系啦，唔好走。OK， 下一个 number 啦。Congratulations！ 下一個 number 咧，又係一個男裝嘅精工錶。
number 係998240。
男裝㗎。
998240。
係啦，呢個男裝嘅精工錶啊。
998240。
係呢個男裝錶係第三獎喎。名錶啊，請上嚟嘅男士嘅獎品啊。OK，thank you。Let's see what you got。OK， 240没错，谢谢。哎，哎呀，咁靓啊呢个表。OK， 跟住咧有请阿岑卓怀先生，金玉珠宝表行赞助嘅，这个咧系精工男装表，另外一个咧靓靓嘅精工表吓，阿岑生嚟抽个号码先。打開嚟睇睇，好靚嘅。阿岑生或者可以順便介紹一下。
個表就係精工男裝 automatic single watch men's watch。
下個號碼是9983。
好靚啊！呢個男士。
9983394。
Very good。
9983394。
男裝精工錶名錶。不但止仲係自動嘅，係啦，喺呢度呢位，係啦。
998394。
啊，九九，好嘢喎！原來咧，阿岑生贊助咧就俾翻我哋阿岑處長，大家係向你攞到個好嘅標記喺度添，恭喜曬你，恭喜曬！影翻張相先，阿處長喺度。唔會啊，唔會，都唔會做馬，我哋好公正。恭喜你，恭喜曬，多謝曬岑卓華先生 ，thank you thank you。呢個係你嗰個補翻嘅又係。OK， 再來一遍，好不好？我們今天抽的獎，多謝曬啊金玉珠寶送出呢個精工錶。好啦，以下落嚟呢個大獎嚟嘅，呢個大獎咧又請到 Mr. Eddie Lee， Eddie 啊。哎呀，你一定要上嚟啊！唔好走啊！都要啊！等你抽翻呢個號碼先。呢個咧係一個金白金耳環一對。咁呢對嘢咧，有少少0.25 carat 係嘛？係啦。OK， 咁你攞個號碼先。好靚啊 ！OK， 個 number 咧係
998279。998279。
真係揾個小姐上嚟喎，998279，998279，請上嚟啦，請上嚟，上個台上面先，請上嚟個台上面 ，come on up， come on up， 好啦，咁啊呢度影張相之後咧，好恭喜你啊，一齊影翻張相先。多謝曬 Eddie， 多謝先，係咪啊？咁多位幫手啊，李生李太啊，好朋友。好啦，咁我哋今晚嘅獎品咧已經抽完咗之後咧，我哋嘅所有嘅節目到此為止。好多謝大家 ，Thank you very much for everyone supporting the CAS。Next year the 9th year anniversary， we will invite you guys come again。Thank you so much。Thank you.